Ladies and gentlemen, I think
the Roblox servers
just committed suicide.